want peace? Prepare for war. You want war? Prepare for war. See what I'm getting at?
The battle royale has begun! Airdrop delivered. The zone is on the move. Run! Uncle Sam's gift has arrived. Eliminate the enemy team. on start.
Thank you.
on start.
Thank you.
Eliminate the enemy team. Eliminate the enemy team. Round start.
Thank you. Follow me. Let's go.
Grenade out!
Eliminate the enemy team. Round start.
Let's go! Follow me!
Grenade! Thank you.
master a new combat class. Welcome to the medic training program. The medic class becomes very important in difficult PvE missions and can be extremely dangerous in PvP. Join your teammates. A coma icon indicates a critically injured teammate. You can interact with certain objects, such as gates and doors. If you can interact with something, an indicator will appear when you are near it. Place the pack of C4 on the gates. You've been hurt by the blast. Thankfully, medics can heal both themselves and their teammates.
Quit moving so I can
heal your teammates. Heal yourself. As a medic, you come armed with a shotgun. This makes you the deadliest class at close range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as possible. As deadly as medics are at close range, during PvE, you will probably spend most of your time healing your teammates. All soldiers of Warface can perform a sliding move. Slide under the obstacle. Mastering the slide is especially important. The damage of shotguns decreases dramatically with range. When enemies are far away, the offense of medics is not very efficient. Try and hit the distant target. Every soldier comes armed with a pistol. It is not nearly as powerful as your primary weapon. Proceed to the evacuation point. Congratulations, soldier. You are now ready for combat. Your teammates are waiting for you.
Welcome to Chernobyl, fellas. I'm old enough to remember when this place went critical. Today y'all face not only radiation, but as always, Blackwood forces. What you're here to uncover is what they're up to. Just so you fellas know, we'll be experiencing communication issues on this operation. Some kind of interference.
Health and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Blackwood's got these cyborgs crawling around on all fours, but why? Whatever that is on the floor there, I want you to investigate it. Upstairs that these cyborgs are no longer combat ready. That's the good news. The bad news is that almost certainly means Oberon has something new and even more dangerous.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Thank you.
checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Okay, we got high radiation zones from here on out. If your Geiger counter starts going crazy, stay back. This isn't something our medics can treat. Heads up. These zombie cyborg things have an armed guard. Blackwood special unit. So you better not take them lightly. Get ready. Blackwood soldiers are rallying here at the pool. Must be a link in the chain. Here is a high-value target. Capture it so our guys can investigate.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Yeah. you're seeing is connected to Chernobyl somehow. We don't know exactly what it is at the moment, but we can assume it's radioactive and central to Blackwood's operations here.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. And revival complete.
Back to rearm. Get into position. He will be back.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Thank you.
Okay, fellas. Blackwood's deployed a flying fortress. All we know about it so far is its name, Amandus. But you can bet it's packing the latest cutting-edge Blackwood weapon systems.
Hold on, Richard. Let me help you.
Thought I was a dead man.
Hold on.
I need to see one.
Grenade!
I'm running on empty over here. Need a clip.
Here, boys. Blackwood's got something they don't want us to see, and they'll fight like heck to keep it that way. These turrets are protected by a force field, so try using your RPGs. You might disable them for a few seconds at least.
health and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Okay, hook up to these terminals. Let's find out what's going on. Great work. We got the data coming through now. I'll brief you the moment we break the encryption.
Armor over here! Need armor plates! Give me some armor! I need armor over here! I need some armor plates! Need some armor over here! Need a flak vest! Need armor! Give me some armor!
This is quite a step up from those cyber zombie meatheads. The stats I'm getting are off the charts. They're nigh on unstoppable.
I'm out of ammo. I'm out. Need a flip.
Okay. The Zed does have one weakness. Knock him down at range, then close in fast for a night kill. That is just outstanding. You took down a Zed.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Cedrium pooling on the surface in swamps. This isn't just cyborgs gathering Cedrium.
It's a full-scale deep mining operation. They clearly have no problem poisoning the entire European continent. All that Centrium seems to be pouring into the tower. We need to take control of the building.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
The size of this thing! If scale is any measure of the earthquakes it can unleash, we are in deep trouble.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Crap, look down there. Under the glass. Remember that seismic weapon Blackwood built in the volcano? Guess what? They're using it again. Once that hole is deep enough, we're looking at destruction on an unimaginable scale. We've got to disable that tower. Everything else is secondary.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Reinforcements en route. Use the terminal to activate the elevator.
restoration and revival complete.
Attention. Evacuation tower. Attention. Stronghold imminent. Attention. Evacuation tower. Attention. Stronghold imminent.
Thank you.
say well done. Blackwood just lost the whole tower. We secured some vital intel, and getting anyone out of this place alive is close on a miracle.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.